Criteria plus 5 power. That's what I like to see. This is the weirdest problem that I've ever seen. A surplus of credits. When you play a card, you return it to your hand. and...
Victory!
Why did he quit? He didn't even know what my plan was. Brother? I don't even know what's going on here. And I already have a really good sword card, although not that is pretty good. To win on that left side. I think this is the right way to do it.
Opponent snapped!
Go for it, buddy. I was not expecting that. I should have just put Shang-Chi on the left. Cards cost one less. Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely. Bada bing, bada. Excuse me? Oh. Why would you do split it up like that? Not enough energy. Lovely.
Avengers!
I don't know why you assemble. Need a lizard there. You see, I've already almost filled it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, wow, okay. In every single way. Amazing. Okay. On-point effects are disabled. Lovely. You say what Forge? Uh-oh, that's a destroyer deck. After turn 3, shuffle your hand and draw the no. Don't do that. Okay. Fine, next turn I plan on going in the middle of this. awful. Destroyed your Nova for you. I don't need extra energy, to be honest. Try to win all three lanes? I'm a bad lad. Wow, no matter where I put it, huh? It really isn't a good idea to Shang-Chi anywhere. There goes Hulk. Cards. When you play a card here, destroy it. Okay. Jesus Christ. A lot of power. really isn't how that happened. Okay, I'm gonna put you here. And then try to win on the left side.
Oh, snap!
Because he guaranteed win the middle, I pretty much win on the right. I mean, even if he didn't spend any of his mana, he wouldn't be able to do anything over there. So it's all up to what he does on the left-hand side. And do I think I can beat him? I saw his Hulk go. Okay. Oh, there. Oh, we tied. He actually won.
Yes.
Because he won with 15 or more, whereas I won 18. Man. This is the one thing that I don't like about Marvel's. I'm stuck with the cards that I got. Your turn 5, move all cards here to random locations. Will I hate randomness? So. Wow, they're doing absolutely nothing. I mean, you can still win. Ninja, as you say.
Wind, aid my hand.
Next turn, everything costs 4. Oh, lovely. Oh no, yeah, that's guaranteed pushing it into the middle.
Daddy logo.
After turn 3, transform over. Oh, snap. Oh snap, it's a Lockjaw deck. Okay. Well, I think I can win on the left and the right hand side. On reveal, shuffle. Jewelry into your deck. What? Cards can't be played. Oh my god.
Victory!
That was a smart plan.
Oh.
Teen Squirrel Girl Boosters.
15?
Hello? That is such good. Next time.